Yeah, yeah. Catch 22 in the motherfucking house. About to show you how we get down, baby. Yo. Do we really get down like that? When we down and out, we bounce right back. When we around, we bring them out like that. Catch 22, put it down like that. Do we really get down like that? When we down and out, we bounce right back. When we around, we bring them out like that. Catch 22, put it down like that.
They see it. We new to the game, but we the deal. Best believe it. I mean it when I say that we some monsters. And the mission is to put y'all out of commission and conquer with a flow so bonkers. No video sponsor, so we gotta take what we want like old school monsters. A lot of folks think they're better than us. They imposters. They don't really want it with us. They can't stop us. Everlasting, lyrically blasting, double deuces back in action and mashing. I'm true this. Anybody who opposes, clueless. Flow so ruthless, but we can do this. Nicotine blunts and B.I.Z. You better ask about me, then you gon' see about we. Hey, R-E-N-E-G-A-D-E. So do you even gotta ask? Hold up, bitch, please.
Do we really get down like that? When we down and out, we bounce right back. When we around, we bring them out like that. Catch 22, put it down like that. Do we really get down like that? When we down and out, we bounce right back. When we around, we bring them out like that. Catch 22, put it down like that.
It's been a minute, but you know I still got this. That motherfucking renegade biz getting profit. Been putting shit down like that since a toddler. Fuck what you heard, catch 22's bout it. Wanna press your luck and I'll have you surrounded. Beat in the street like a bitch while I'm clowning. Or we could just chill, smoke a joint, get clouded. I'm all about a party, good time, get rowdy. Fifth with some JD, ounce of the King Kush. Sipping on a Bud Light, chilling in the backwoods. Everybody's fucked up, ladies looking so good. Old villains bumping out the motherfucking Kenwood. Fire in the backyard, nothing but a good time. Beer pong, flippy cup, keg stands, Jager bombs. Fire up another blunt, sit back and get high. Just a little taste of that Oldville nightlife.
Do we really get down like that? When we down and out, we bounce right back. When we around, we bring them out like that. Catch 22, put it down like that. Do we really get down like that? When we down and out, we bounce right back. When we around, we bring them out like that. Catch 22, put it down like that.
Hells yeah, we bring them out like that. We've been down a couple times, but we bounce right back. I guess they recognize me, that's why they notice it. They say, keep on doing what you do, it's cold as shit. It's like, shit, we've been at it for a minute, lots of pads and pens. A lot of press gets and says shit, it never ends. Besides the fact that 9-to-5 will kick your ass, it's even harder to make time for your family and friends. Just to keep that in the back of your mind, it's getting harder every day with all these mountains to climb. I can't stress, had enough of getting better with time. And now the clouds finally cleared, so we letting it shine. Hell yeah, must be out my mind. I dropped out, bought a crib, and I'm doing just fine. They said I wouldn't mount the shit, now they watching me rise. They say, Blunt, did you just do that? And I replied,
do we really get down like that? When we down and out, we bounce right back. When we around, we bring them out like that. Catch 22, put it down like that. Do we really get down like that? When we down and out, we bounce right back. When we around, we bring them out like that. Catch 22, put it down like that.